My name is Reem Bilbesi, and I am the principal and co-founder of Averroes High School.
My name is Omar Dean. I was class of 2015 at Averroes, and I currently serve as the youngest ever first Muslim and first Desi to serve on the city council for the city of Sunnyvale.
So what we've done is created a community of educators, mentors, and admin who come together hand in hand with the parents so that we can have the strongest impact on the students.
The teachers and the administration and all of the people associated with the high school were so invested in building us as people beyond just our academic selves. At Averroes, you get pushed beyond just academics. You really have to, and you really are guided on how to build a sense of self and how to build resiliency. And that resiliency carries you for the rest of your life. And I think one of the things that I've always been able to fall back on and find solace in is that same skill set translating through into every aspect of my life. I mean, really got exposed to building a skill set in communicating with others, in leadership, in problem solving. And honestly, when I went off to college, and I was very lucky that I got to go to a school that was very rigorous, very academically challenging, I could feel a distinction amongst the students at that university who had gone through similar experiences in high school as I had and those who hadn't.
College is really important for the Averroes High School student. They get into some of the top tier schools like UC Berkeley, Purdue, Cornell. They've gotten into NYU and UCLA. But then they also, some students also choose junior college or some of the local schools that they might go to. You know, we kind of look at the triangle of the academics, enrichment, and environment. Also providing opportunities in the enrichment programming like clubs, extracurricular activities, sports. Usually, again, small schools are not known for their sports program, but mashallah, about 80% of our students are participating in competitive sports. In addition to highly qualified, highly motivated, and experienced teachers, the program with the dual enrollment and partnership that we have with Alumni College allows students to really specialize in some of the classes on a deeper level that usually small schools won't be able to provide. Alumni College allows us to have our students dual enroll and take college classes so they can go in depth in the certain track or the certain majors that they choose to go into.
Some of the most formative moments and ones where I learned skills in leadership, in communication, happened through experiences like student council, but then also, you know, Averroes was really good at ingraining itself into the Muslim community in the Bay Area and giving its students opportunities within that. The beauty of Averroes is that it creates a space where you can truly explore not just your own identity, but your development into that identity, right? Where it's an incubator. It can be so difficult growing up Muslim in not just the Bay Area, but the US itself.
And the youth are changing and the playground that they're playing in is changing. There is something special that happens to a Muslim American is that they, you know, they grow up Muslim, their parents are Muslim, they have Muslim practices, and then in this age, they have to decide if they're going to be Muslim. They have to decide if they're going to commit to Islam and to what it means to be Muslim. And then when they commit, they also redefine what that looks like.
And finding a balance between your identity as a Muslim and then also, you know, all those other things, all those other spaces that you need to occupy.
I believe it's a requirement on all of us, to continue to support the schools and the youth and the future so that we have a future.